Daily forecast for May 25th by FX Empire. The euro pound, as you can see, initially rallied but then turned back around to form a shooting star. That being the case, the market looks as if it is struggling, and if we can get below the bottom of the Thursday range, which is essentially a fresh new low, we are sellers. We have no interest in buying. We think that rallies offer selling opportunities. So does this, and a breakdown to 0.70 is inevitable.